Okay.
You didn't want to go to Scum to watch it though, did you? Could you imagine your car? Because it's got Pompey stickers on it. You could carry on talking. I am listening to you. But before I finish talking, so then you could talk to us about the boxing, whatever. Cameron said something earlier, and it was to both of us, but we didn't hear it, we didn't answer. But I did hear it. Cameron, who's echoing? Because you said someone's echoing. Oh, brilliant. You're not echoing to me. Am I echoing to you? No, you're not echoing to me. I can hear you clearly. Am I echoing to you? Okay, am I echoing to you, Cam? Is it stopped now? I don't think you've got it that loud though, have you, Ant? Can you genuinely hear yourself then, Cam? Yeah. Can you still hear yourself, Cam? You're not echoing on mine, but you've gone really low to me. Yeah, I can hear you. Did you turn your headset down, Cam? I can hear you both clearly.
The man to watch. In a rich vein of form and topping the scoring charts, will he add more today on EA TV? Hello and a warm welcome from the English South Coast. This has always been an atmospheric venue, Fratton Park. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is live action from League One. It's Portsmouth and they face Shrewsbury Town.
Yeah, the talking is over, the game plans are set. Now it's up to the players to go out and earn their...
Can they forge ahead? No, chance missed.
Well, it's a big opportunity squandered there. They'll be disappointed with that.
Cameron Brannigan. It might be on for them.
That's a penalty.
Had to come up with the ball.
Where's your fucking dickhead?
Pennington.
What was I going to say? And when's it? Because I know, by the sound of your voice, I know you really enjoyed it. When's the next time you're going to have the cinema trip?
Well, we can now go to Alan McAnally for news of a goal elsewhere. Alan,
it's a goal.
I said, by the sound of your voice, you really enjoyed the time chilling out on that. When's the next time you're going to have a cinema trip to yourself?
Edwards, and a creative look about this. And a very good challenge. Well, he has to be regarded always as a dangerous opponent, but what should we expect to see from him in this game, Lee?
Well, I hope these defenders have read the player notes for this game. They're up against the goal machine. They need all their focus and attention to stop him scoring today. Watch this space.
Did your cousin get to come with you in the end?
And unable to keep
possession.
Because
I remember you said a boxing he offered to come.
Edwards.
Fruitful looking attack.
Cleared away completely.
It might end up happening.
Can't get through.
If you go to St. Louis, do you think here comes to the next one you go to?
And he's fired over the corner. Well, it all counts for naught. Ronan Curtis.
I wonder, news of a goal in one of the other matches. Over to Alan McInerney. It's a goal for Gillingham.
16 minutes played. 1-0.
Thank you.
Might be a chance here. You'll have to decide on.
And I'll tell you what, that didn't miss by much.
You'll both decide on the film, you and Ainsley. Then it'll be a question, you'll both decide who's going to be the one driving.
Good movement. And a fine reading of the situation. Edwards, but he could run onto it here.
Yeah.
And just slightly offside. Bad pass.
Yeah, that's cool.
But it's so very well read. Given it penalty and an opportunity now for them to jump in front.
Well,
that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that up and confidently converted.
Will you ask them next time? The next time you see a film, the match has restarted. 1-0 here. You go on the line again. If he's busy, you need to go on the line again.
He takes aim. Well, decent effort, but not troubling the keeper too much. Eves. Marquis.
It's handy. It's handy you don't mind throwing on your own, because you probably know me down to earth, and you know me too well. With everything I've had going this past year, I don't think I could meet up for ages.
And the counter-attack
that's
is on, options available.
That's not me sounding rude to you two.
Look like open
it's
road
just,
for them.
I've had so much
end.
Going on that my head's
it's
basically
it's a good cross,
fried.
Has to be. And still danger here. Convertible car, the green convertible car, park near reception. Well, threat averted. Return to your vehicle immediately. Thank you. Well, they're still behind, Derek, but I don't know how super goalkeeping
and
there. They're doing the corn, don't
it,
these keepers.
It definitely would have been amazing. Probably for a few months yet. Even my mum said I probably wouldn't be up for a few months yet. That's nothing to get you to. Like my friend from work has been asking me to meet up with them, and I just haven't been because my head's just basically fried after the year I've had.
Read it magnificently and intercepted.
Yeah.
But it can't get all the way through. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know.
You needed that yesterday. That time to yourself, you needed that, though.
Coming from it.
I think, I'm not being horrible, don't take this the wrong way, but I think you were at the point with the amount of shifts you were working and everything. If you didn't have that time to yourself, I think you were at a point you were just going to explode.
I believe there's been a goal in one of the other matches. Alan McInerney.
It's a goal for the home team. 38
but you were
play.
At that point,
one
weren't
one.
You? Because
Alan
everything just
takes the
just
shot.
You out with work
and
that.
He scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot
and
stop him.
You know,
and
I
no
totally understand that.
Himself. Now. Goss. Brannigan, Tom Naylor,
and you working Tuesday night? If you're not
what
working Tuesday
here?
Night, Cameron already knows, but thanks to tell you, Tom
you
are playing Tuesday night, and if you wanted to, you can buy an iFollow Max Pass for £10 and you can watch it on your tablet or something.
Johnson, far from a good pass. This might be ideal for the counter.
Yeah. Even if you weren't working out, do you think you would buy the match pass or not?
Chance to play it in. Hunting a hat trick, he was, but couldn't make it count.
Well, so much confidence he's got after his first two goals. You fully expected him to score there, but he's missed it.
Well, there it.
Did you watch a Liverpool game?
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far.
Did you see my
point
of our bloody defence? I do not know.
Hood. Well, they keep passing away. And the danger cleared. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Gives it a go. The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. And let's join Alan McInally because I hear there's been a goal in the Wigan game. Alan, it's a second goal for Plymouth Argyle.
Can I have this? This is our first strike.
2-1. Alan McInally with his finger on the pulse. Oh, lovely incisive pass.
But could you imagine that, though? Could you imagine their faces, then, if you went, oh, can I have this? Oh, fuck's sake!
Still plenty of life in this match.
Could you imagine if they're like, excuse me?
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1, the current state of affairs. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick.
Question to ask you as well. This is what I was going to ask you. Obviously, I'm getting you that DVD, but you've just reminded me of a question I was going to ask you. I asked you about the Liverpool thing that you said you'd get
forward. Goalkeeper in charge of the situation.
Would you like a West Ham calendar so I can get hold of one?
Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage.
Okay. I thought I'd ask.
Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. A goal has been scored in one of the other games. Alan McInally has the news.
It's a second goal for Crewe Alexandra.
At least I did ask you about it. 2-1.
Thanks very much, as always, Alan. Pennington.
At least I know what Christmas present I've got sorted for you. You said you want a bag, so it's all right. I'll go and get you a budgie and bring it to you.
And he keeps going. Really vital interception.
Oh yeah, I've got something to say to you two. You're going to love this. You're going to absolutely love it. I said it to my mum. She just walked off. She ran, for fuck's sake, these get worse
it's
as
opening
you say
up for
it.
Them.
So,
very alert defending to cut off the supply.
There's a girl called Susie with no
That's
arms and no legs. Where'd you
from
find
the
her?
Possibilities here. Tom Naylor.
There's a girl called Susie with no arms and no legs. Where'd you find her? Where you left her. And
space
then
on the
flank. Yeah, but what? Listen to this. Knock, knock. Definitely not Susie.
He read it well defensively. Crucial interception amid impending danger.
Who's
it's a good
winning?
Looking ball in behind. And snuffing out the danger. Pennington. Edwards. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. And winning it back. Fruitful looking attack. And attempting the through ball. Save, but still a chance. Well, it came to nothing in the end. And it's a quality pass. He just needs to keep a cool head. He's got to score. And a goal. My goodness, they've changed the course of this game. Level now.
Yeah. Wow.
And time for the change now. Edwards, Hood, and he's taken it away. An incisive pass. He might profit from here, you know. Oh, it's astonishing! One of the greatest comebacks you're ever likely to see. And now the question is, can they see this out? What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
Yeah.
Portsmouth are struggling in terms of possession, but they won't mind. They're winning this game.
Opportunity it is. And another one. Two quick goals. Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
Yeah.
So the current scoreline, 4-2.
Yeah.
Michael Jacobs, offside by a fraction. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Ten minutes left for play in this match. What can they do to stop him running at them? Is it going to be? He can't hold on to it. And the keeper has custody of the ball, but just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Goalkeeper, well, we have a breather because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap. For some reason, you got distracted by the box and that was it. Can I ask you, what was your opinion on Pompey?
Because we were both interested, but you got distracted by the box. Alan McAnally.
It's a second goal for Wigan Athletic.
He might be able to make it through. And then you were going on saying, oh, what a vital intervention. He's won, and then you forgot you were on about Pompey. Well, apologies for having to interrupt you there, Alan McAnally.
For clarification, Wigan Athletic have scored in that match, and they're locked together in a thriller now at 2-2. They're getting the ball forward. And in with a real chance. And they produce the arrears. You never know. They still believe in themselves. Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? And into an attacking position. It's not too late for them. Error by the keeper. And clears his lines. Showing a real will. Oh, he's through here. How about this for drama? All even once more. Astonishing.
I was winning and just conceded in the 90th minute and they've equalised.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been.
Goal for Shrewsbury Town.
And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. Hood. And the final whistle at the end of the game.
And what was you like when Charlton equalised again?
Questions regarding the match?
But do you know what it's a bit worrying, Cam? Our defence has gone like it ever since we lost our captain, Clark Robinson. And it looks like he's gonna be out for a while because he had an operation today. I only realised he had an operation. Did you listen to Danny Cowley's post-match interview? He said it in that.
Thank you for your time.
One from work, innit? Listen to the door, let me do pass on a tito. You train with Mark Chamberlain.
Thank you all for joining. We're now ready for questions.
It's weird knowing that I used to go to school with him and I was in the same class as him. Yeah. Does Cameron's voice sound like it's gone weird to you?
Okay.
Oh, there you go. There you go, and that's what you could do. And actually, I've just thought of something. Cameron, have you got the PlayStation 5 headset? Oh, fucking hell. And that means with your bones, you could join the PlayStation 5 all along this whole time with your headset. You could join the party, unplug the headset and talk through the fucking controller. Oh, fuck. You could do that all along. So now you need to consider something. Do you know what that means, Cam? That means he could possibly get FIFA Friday now, because if he had to talk through his controller. Okay. That was just a suggestion, and I wasn't making you do something. That was just a suggestion from me. Yeah.